wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 6 best Windows tablets. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 6, with its vivid 12-inch AMOLED display and 4GB of RAM, the Samsung Tab Pro S makes a good quality video player for use on long trips. Its battery should last up to 10.5 hours on a single charge, and its included keyboard keeps the whole package thin and light. It comes with an Intel Core M3 processor and 128GB of internal storage. However, the screen is highly fragile. At number 5, the Chewy Hi 10 Pro Ultrabook boasts a bevy of ports on one side, including Type-C, micro USB and HDMI, and a 3.5mm headphone jack, all working together to future-proof the unit in the short term and to ensure that it can also stay connected to slightly older technologies. It runs Windows or Android platforms and includes a 64GB hard drive, but its keyboard is problematic. Halfway up our list at number 4, the Asus Transformer Mini offers all-day functionality with up to 11 hours of continuous use on battery power, even during video playback. It also features a one-touch login that relies on the fingerprint data of authorized users to pass through security. It has a multi-touch touchpad on the keyboard and a magnesium alloy body. However, its hinge is not as smooth as other two-in-ones. To see all of our choices, go to wiki.easyvid.com and search for Windows tablets, or click beneath this video. Halfway up our list at number 3. By magnetically attaching its full-sized keyboard, you can turn the Acer Switch Alpha 12 into an effective laptop for projects that require excessive amounts of typing. It's loaded with 8GB of RAM and 512GB of internal storage. It features an Intel i7 processor, a Type-C port connection, and a 12-inch QHD display. At number 2, the new Vision 8-inch features a 1.44 GHz Intel Atom X5Z 8300 processor, which can run at up to 1.84 GHz with its burst technology. Its touchscreen supports 10-finger multi-touch, and it has cameras on the front and rear at 2 and 5 megapixels respectively. Its battery lasts for up to 6 hours, and it runs Windows 10 Home. It comes with a micro to USB adapter. And taking the top spot on our list, the Intel Core M processor in the Microsoft Surface Pro 4 allows for a slimmer design with increased processing power. Its high-resolution PixelSense display provides a vast color array and significant interactive drawing and note-taking capabilities. It boasts 1,024 levels of pressure sensitivity, a 128GB storage capacity, and a laptop-class keyboard. To see all of our choices, go to wiki.easyvid.com and search for Windows tablets, or click beneath this video.